don't stop to the beat, y'all. And you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop. A 1-2, y'all. And you don't stop. A yes, yes, y'all. And you don't stop until the beat comes. There's a beat, a short shot. Come on.
I first listened to rap when I was 9 years old, and what I loved most was that it taught me how to be bold. It wasn't just teaching me, it was speaking to me. Gave me courage and bravery. When I was young, I knew I wanted to rap, but come on, you gotta face the facts. You don't see a lot of Bengalis rapping, so if I did, nothing would happen. If I became a rapper, everyone would say that I'm whack. They would laugh at me and say that I'm not black. But I didn't care, I knew I always wanted to stay true, knowing that I could do something that I love to do. And I don't care if everyone starts booing, rap is something that I will be pursuing. Rap is something that I love doing, and rap is something that won't be stopping. So much criticism, but I defend it often. But look at me, a Bengali rapper is not common.
Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. A 1-2, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. A confidence, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop.
As I grew up, I could see that rap has been used differently. It started off for the civil rights movement. Now it's used for clubbing, gangs, and shooting. And that's why rap keeps losing. The stereotypes bring us down, they make us look bad. But most of these people don't know rap. It started off in the East Coast, that's where hip hop originated the most. Then it moved along to the West. We took it, redefined it, and made it the best. But hip hop has changed, as you can see. It used to be about struggles, now it's about money and jewelry. I'm not saying this is bad, but I'm not saying this is something to root. Why? Because it is harming the youth. When rappers talk about monies and bottles, they don't know that they are role models to these little kids, but they don't know cause they're into the showbiz. They don't care about these kids' futures. When the kids follow them, they become ruder. They get into gangs and become shooters. I'm just saying the facts, and there's nothing truer.
Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. 1-2, y'all, you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the short shot. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Check it on, check it.
I forgot to mention that rap is creative. When it first started off, it was not native, but rap could be one of the greatest genres created. But I don't know why all these people hate it. They need to stop and give it a chance, and see why everyone is listening to it in class. Hip hop is used to unite. It's meant for peace, justice, and everything that's right. We want to bring joy to the world instead of fight, but these people don't understand. They critique it right off the first glance, and loving rap to them is hard to find, but all they really need is to have an open mind. Rap is used for good, trying to make music and represent our hood. We all want to be famous and go global, but we all start off small and local. Before we get popular, start off in the streets, then to the local articles. Everyone can do it, it's not impossible. We all start off small before we get hot, and it will take a while for us to stop, and it's all due to hip hop.
Don't stop, a 1-2 consensus is gonna drop.